A day in my life at Universitas Gajah Mada. I had lunch at uni that day and I forgot to fill my food when it first arrived, so this is how it looks after a few minutes. Then I went to a few classes and I like to have warm drinks with me. We also had to do a little presentation, so these are my friends' turn. After school, I went to Starbucks with a few friends. This is insane. I paid 10,000 for a 56,000 drink. We did a lot of studying since we're having our midterm exams in a few days.